Another hair product that I absolutely love, oh my god, especially if you have a toddler who does not like to do his or her hair, this is a Miracle Leave-In product.
Block Cadena.
Check, check. Hi guys, I hope you guys are doing wonderful today, and today we're going to be talking about hair care products. So recently I had to do a video and I had to divide it into two parts, otherwise it would be too long. So without further ado, I'm going to try to make this short because I'm getting tired of filming long videos, because the longer they are, the harder to edit, and people don't even watch videos past like 2-3 minutes. Like, if you get someone to stay on your video past 3 minutes, that means you are doing it big. I mean, granted, anyways, I digress. So I'm going to talk about more products that I've tested out recently, whether or not I like it or not. Let's get right into it. Now guys, I know I do a lot of product reviews, but I always share that knowledge is power. Just archive them. When you need to shop, you have my reviews ready. When your friend or family member is in need of a product, you just direct them to my channel or my blog. That is it. That is the sole purpose. And whenever you go into shop, we recommend cash or debit, no credit, because we're on a financial journey, baby. And by the way, a video is coming up. I have my first finance workbook and tracker to get your finance in check. I'm gonna do a separate video, but it's right now on my blog, my website. All the links are down below. Don't miss out. It is the best thing you ever invest in. So without further ado, let's get right into the video. I'm gonna get into the Shine and Jam conditioning gel extra hold, and as you can see, I've used it pretty much almost to the end. And I actually found this at CVS. You guys, CVS is like the business. I don't know how many times I'm gonna say this. Follow me on my platforms. Whenever they have extreme deals, I'm in there. I tell you guys, I come back here later and I tell you guys. So even if you miss it on my platforms or my blog, they always come back. But follow me on Instagram and Pinterest, just because you want to stay up to date right away. Guys, this actually I was underwhelmed by. So many people made videos talking about the product, but it doesn't have an extra hold for me or my daughter, which is kind of sad. What I think about this is just for like a quick couple of hours. That's about it. If you have like extremely kinky hair, thick hair, 4C, this won't work for you, okay? It does smell kind of calming, but it says it has honey extract, but this does not work for my hair. I'm gonna tell you that right now, it just does not work for my hair. It won't hold. So if you're looking for something for a quick couple of hours, like a 4 or 5 hour event, if your hair is not as tough to deal with, perhaps it would work. But again, caution, this is my opinion, it could work for you. But for me and my daughter, it did not work. So after this is done, for an extra hold, it's a no bueno for me. Next, we're going into, you know, the brushes for your edges. So we're talking about the gel and we're using brushes. I know most people use older toothbrushes or whatever, but I just found these on Amazon. I thought they were really cute. Walmart also has it, but again, everything's always linked down below if I recommend it only. It's called, I think the brand is Cameron's, if I'm not mistaken, and it's just a double-sided gentle edges brush and comb. As you can see, that is the brush side, that is the comb side, and that is the color. And I don't think you need it, but it's cheap enough and, you know, it's cute or whatever, you know. So I mean, if you guys know I like simple tools like this, you know, I mean, and I like to patronize small businesses, why not, you know? If I have the cash for it, I will do it. So I think it's cute, something that you may want to splurge on if you like, but you don't need it, but it's cute and I love it. So I don't have to be doing my videos talking about like doing my edges in the future and looking at my old toothbrush in the video. I just didn't like that concept. So there you go. If you want to buy it, it's available on Amazon or Walmart, and all the links are down below. Must have affordable gadget, if you will. talk about something I found on a TV. It's just hair mousse. I actually ordered the Loda Body mousse from that everyone is talking about, but it didn't come in time. And I've been braiding hair. I've been braiding my own hair. I've been braiding my daughter's hair. And I've been using this as a last step to kind of like hold the braids together for longer. Like, you know how like when the hairstylist finished with your hair, they kind of add the mousse to kind of make everything kind of, all the extra hair kind of stay flat, stay down, and also to loosen up the tightness a little bit. I think it also helped. But this is the one that I found from CVS that was quite affordable. So if you want to try something out from CVS, this is it right here, because they're kind of moving away from mousses for some reason, I don't know. But this is the biggest bottle I saw that was affordable. So if you're looking for something, it's just called 3-in-1 condition maximum hold mousse. So there you go. All right guys, so I finally got this in the mail. I haven't tested it much, but I will give you guys an update in an upcoming video. I just wanted to show you guys that I am testing it currently. Okay, so next I want to stress the importance of protein treatments if you have really really fine thin hair. But I like this, it's very intense. Don't get it in your eyes or your eyes will burn. This is a very intense treatment. I wouldn't do this all the time, but if I was to buy this again, I would buy the smaller bottle, because I feel like now I'm trying to be really intentional about each purchase. Like, I never got to finish this and I bet you it's expired. So now I gotta replace it with the newer bottle, so I'm only gonna get the small one. But this is actually very very good. I love it. It really strengthens your hair. If you're not protein sensitive, bingo. Sally's coupons, bingo. And this is something I've been using for a while, but it's really really hard to find. The Giovanni line is pretty much hard to find. You can only find things randomly at Marshall's, TJ Maxx, and the whole franchise. But this is something you can use kind of like every time you wash your hair, because it's like on the go, it's not as intense. So I really think this is really nice. And if you can find it, Google it, search it. If you can find it, that's great. I used to get it at Walmart, but it's so hard to find. This is like my third bottle. Once this is done, I don't know, I'm gonna go back to this or the Palmer's one, or the Mayo, the ORS Mayo one that we know from back in the day. But yeah, these were amazing. Another hair product that I absolutely love, oh my god, especially if you have a toddler who does not like to do his or her hair, this is a miracle leave-in product. Oh my god, I do not know how effective this would be, but look it, I've used it. I got it a couple of months ago, never used it until COVID. I was trying all kinds of things. This right here is like magic in a bottle. And I also like the lock system on here. It's so effective. It locks and opens here. You move it, locks, move it, and it closes. Guys, this is a detangler, a treatment, a miracle, miracle product indeed. You must have it. Coupons at Ulta, very affordable everywhere else. There's always a deal going on with Shea Moisture. I am loving this, and I actually wanted to return it, but thank god I didn't, because I was getting tired of products. But this is the go-to, baby. Must have. I absolutely recommend this. This is a detangler. I was recommended too as well. I said, okay, let me try it, and I've used it, but I don't like the consistency. I actually am gonna go and return this, because it's so messy, and then the packaging doesn't help. However though, it does work, okay? But it's just like, I feel like I'm adding more product, and it does look white when you apply it. So if you apply too much, you're gonna see all that residue. It is messy, the consistency is messy, but it does detangle. However, it's not my type of thing. I don't like seeing residue looking like my hair needs to be washed again. I don't like that buildup. I don't like this container, it's a mess. So it's going back to Target. But this is the most affordable and effective detangler I found out of everything else. However, I don't like the whole process of it, you know. So this is going back to Target, however you say it, it's going back. But it's good though. If you can handle all that jazz, go right ahead. For me, but But I mean, no bueno, baby. It's going back. So thank you, Ken, too. But this one is a no-go. It's because I've been doing braids. I've been really, really into that goddess vibe. You know. I found this on AliExpress. And I think it's so cute. I also like the container. You can actually repurpose this. So I'm just going to show you quickly all the options in there. I thought it was really cute. Very affordable. I don't remember the price. But I'll link it down below if I can find it. And yeah. So if you're looking for that same type of vibe, AliExpress is the way to go because they're affordable, but you know, they take long to ship, so caution with that. But that is that. Okay, but we just talked about hair and, you know, styling and things like that, and I've really been enjoying this super, I think it's called TZ braiding hair, and it's 48 inches, and I've just been using different colors, and this is 99J. I've used the black, I've used the blonde. If you follow me on my social media, you've seen it, and this is, I like it because it's already pre-combed. The ends are already pre-combed and pre-cut, so you don't have to sit there and tame it and all that. That's why I really like this. This is what I've been using for me and my baby. So if you're looking for something, it's available online as well, but I think you have to buy a minimum if you want to get it online. But if you go to your local beauty supply store, look for something like this and you would love it and thank me later. And you know, yeah, I'm into that. So I'm really into braiding right now. So this is definitely the type of style you want if you want to save time. So there you go. Last but not least, I got some hair bands right here. Okay, so these, you know, people use this all the time. I use this when I have braids on, and you can find them anywhere. I have different colors. You know, you can use this to tie your braids up or as a headband. I just wanted to show you guys. So you can use this just as a headband or also as an elastic if you have a lot of braids to hold it up, because sometimes the scrunchies aren't, you know, long and wide enough, like the diameter. So I think this is a good hack to use as a scrunchie because it can go over a couple of times and hold all your braids. So I really like these as well. They come in very handy. So yeah, that is it for my recent hair care products that I've tried. Like I said, it's two parts. For this month of June, I'm posting two videos in regards to hair. Check it out. And per usual, when I have new things, I try to keep them, you know, coming in seasons and, you know, together so that you guys don't get too overwhelmed. I don't want to overpack, you know, you with the same type of content. So I try to keep it a little bit, you know, jazzy. Anyways, thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. Don't forget to always, always, always praise God. I have over 250 videos that you would enjoy. So don't be scared to watch and share it with your family or friend in need. Otherwise, I will see you guys on my next video, God willing. Mwah. Ciao, guys. Bye-bye. God bless y'all. That was pretty darn good for that many products. Okay, guys? Like, seriously. 15 minutes is too long, but it's okay because we had so many products. Okay. The goal is to keep it under 10 minutes. Let's see how that goes. So when they put you to the test, just do your best and let God do the rest. An enemy's stress. I'm a living witness. I'm the proof. Nothing is impossible, and that's the truth. You can achieve if you plan to. If I can make it, man, you can too.